I come from Latin America, from a small town. I have seen what it is to have a broken financial system. So when I saw this new technology, it was very clear for me how could I use this blockchain technology to solve a problem that I have experienced, that I know exists not just in my town, but everywhere in Latin America, Africa, in other countries. I am Fernanda Orduña Rangel. I am a software developer and one of the co-founders of Decaf. Decaf is a wallet that focuses on providing financial freedom to people all over the world, especially in places where the financial system is a bit hard and is not inclusive for everyone. So we were trying to onboard the next billion people into Solana, into blockchain, because we realized that people were trying to get into this world and it was a bit hard for them. Make the onboarding experience as easy as possible, and then slowly start teaching them how to do more and more things. So we allow them to have access to a stable currency, such as USDC, but also we let them have investments. They are not just protecting themselves from inflation and devaluation, they are making money, improving life, and to have better financial freedom. That is what I think that is the game-changing thing for Decaf on Solana. Because we wanted to allow people to buy things like a coffee with crypto. Then we came to the idea, oh, we want them to buy a decentralized coffee, decentralized cafe, Decaf. With Decaf, you are able to cash out your stable coins into pretty much any currency. We have a calculator where you can actually see and input the amount that you want to off-ramp, and then you can select which currency are you planning to off-ramp. So we have here 184 currencies. With this, what we are doing is that we are unlocking global currencies. So people are able to access USDC to on-ramp, but also to off-ramp, to send money everywhere. So it is pretty much borderless money. My co-founder went to Argentina. The taxi driver was telling him, it is so hard in Argentina right now because of the inflation. It's so crazy that they are able to buy less and less every time. And they saw in USDC and in blockchain the solution, because now they are able to protect themselves from this horrible inflation and then have money to actually live their lives. For them, it was like crazy. I discovered Solana because I was invited to the first hackathon. I got excited about the technology, the blockchain. I realized that Solana had something really cool that was a community. I was able to find the developers that created most of the things that you see in Solana, and I think that that was something really cool. Thanks to Solana's speed and fees, people don't even realize. It looks like a Web2 product, but it's actually cheaper and faster. We are overtaking traditional systems using blockchain, and we are providing more freedom and more accessibility. Decaf is only possible on Solana because of its great composability and performance. If you can move money as easy as moving the internet, then you have so many possibilities. And that is what I think that is the game-changing thing for Solana.